All right, folks, in this video, we're thinking about the respiratory system, which consists of the nostrils, trachea, and bronchi, which opens into two lungs, which are down on either side over here. The walls of the lungs are filled with microscopic blood vessels that allow gases, oxygen, and carbon dioxide to move in and out of the blood. Locate the two reddish-brown sac-like structures, which are the lungs. They should be on either side of the heart, kind of towards the back. And if you want to try this part, you can. You will insert a pipette full of water. So dipping that in just a cup of water, you can get one from by the sink. Taking your pipette, you're going to insert this gently into the glottis, so into the mouth at the very back, and you're going to try and inflate your lungs. You're going to have to kind of mess around with this. And so if I go back into my frog's mouth, which should be open. Oh, one issue though. So you're going to try and put this all the way at the back to that opening to inflate your lungs. One issue with my frog, this was a new frog, so his mouth is not open. So go ahead and give that a shot and see if you can get that to work. And then thinking, how does the respiratory system interact with my circulatory system?